Right guys, welcome back to some more Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time we went to Valentine. Where's my horse at?
Been a while, boy.
To select weapon. I didn't want to do that either. Use Q, E to select start weapon from it.
Yeah.
No, I don't want the gun.
We don't feel a lot happier if you holster that.
Alright, lady, my bad. Swanson, who's here? Kieran. Leopard Strauss. Well, let's go talk to him. Leopard Strauss. If you guys like the content, man, please like and subscribe.
said,
off your trot.
We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for... Just listen out for the accents.
I don't have none of my guns. Horse cargo. Guess not. Weapons, multi tab. And I was just trying to get a deer. No, I'm getting out of here. So I put my hat back on. Go on, Lenny.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
You claim the debt from one of the debtors.
Working for us all.
How'd you mean?
No money in the box for ages. Come on, son. You're the best man among us. Don't go weak on me now. Please.
I've been sort of busy, Dutch. I'll get back to it.
Thank you, son.
Evening.
Yeah, so you want some money, huh? I'll give him some money. Give money. I'm giving $5.
Oh, my spirits couldn't be higher.
That's the spirit.
Good work, Arthur.
You won't be mad, bro. Should we get some sleep? Oh my God, get that money. Let me see, outfits. Let's change the shirt. That's good. Pants. Orange pants will be good. And we gotta do the boots. Where are the boots at? You have no altitude of a full core weather on your horse.
Good morning, Arthur.
And where is my horse at? So we gotta go get that day. Okay. Man, this mouse and keyboard's pretty hard, man. Follow the road. Come back to that later. Go across the river.
Knock, knock, Mr. Rob.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. You borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is he?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
Oh, no. No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Już nie mam siły. No, no, nie.
No, 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 no. Please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay. I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Don't even speak English.
Very valuable, good.
Not good yet.
Okay, search the house.
There'd be something somewhere.
No.
Yes, 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 yes. Longer I look, the madder I get.
Search drawer. Got nothing in there. The room, maybe.
Okay, that should about cover things.
Return the debt to the account on Sanka or collect other debts.
Thank you.
Don't I recover dead to the camp farms?
Don't ride that in here, Arthur.
It's all good. Calm down.
I'm banished.
Yep.
I am
Me too.
Use less suppressors camp upgrades. Chicken coop, leather, working tools.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Okay, so... So I gotta go to my horse. Dang, that black horse is nice.
I got bitten. Oh, God. Oh, I need medicine. Or a siphon.
Oh. Here, drink this.
Oh. Oh. Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Let it call your horse, and I keep forgetting all these controls.
Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
My bad. Nice. Sorry for Thomas Dow. Inside the house. Oh, locked it.
You, whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
Oh, no. I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs.
You won't find anything on this property.
Really? Certainly, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir.
I feel bad for that.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm...
Your dad's caught you, mister. And it ain't letting go.
This is not forgiveness of my debt. This is just a stay.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. 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 Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Strauss. Owe him. Took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Man, these cutscenes are nice, bro.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
All right, guys. I think we're gonna end it here. Like and subscribe, and catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.